just another day in these filthy, sweet Atlanta streets. Back on a greenback.
Alright. So, I finally got all the parts to the computer. And we putting that bitch together today. So, yeah. I guess I'll put a parts list on the bottom of this video or whatever. So, I guess let's get started. Alright, so, what I was told is to prevent static, you connect your power source in to an outlet, but don't turn it on. That kind of grounds it, I guess. And this, so if you do have any static charge, touch a metal part on it, and it goes away. Stop a lot. There's probably gonna be a lot of cuts on this shit. Cause, I don't know what I'm doing. So, I guess after we did the whole power thing, we grab the motherboard. And I'm using the.
I think it's DJ's gonna kill this
called the Steel Legend. AS Rock. Don't quote me on that. Singing a good beat. This is the motherboard. As you can see, I almost want to keep it in this, but I can't. I'm not such a good.
I wish a nigga would, boy. A nigga sleeping with your missus, nigga, cool characters in the streets.
Alright, so I don't know if y'all can see it or whatever, but there's these little metal stands in here. I gotta have, they said 9 in there, I think they said, for this type of motherboard. And most cases don't have them all in there for some reason. Don't understand that. But yeah. Tragic if I didn't have that.
What?
Huh? If it didn't have a bit small enough to fit that, I wouldn't make a screw on my hand. Ryzen 7, I think it's a 2700 of it. It can handle streaming and gaming at the same time. And it was like on sale for like almost $200. So yeah, of course I would.
Yeah.
Comes with some fan that apparently is R2D. They say the important thing makes on any ships is heavier than I was expecting. Damn. Yeah, it's got a little weight to it. So they say line up the arrows, and then the ship just falls into place. You don't have to push it in. Because if you push it in, you'll bend some of the pins. And bam. Damn, that was easy. And click. Boom. We have applied the CPU. One piece down. Ain't a nigga touch me yet. After a couple fuck ups, but we got it. You know, we can figure it out. This for the RAM, we have Oloy Warhawk. It's 2x8 gigabytes, so 16 altogether. There was nothing in the instructions about the fucking RGB thing being completely separated. Every video I watched, this shit was already attached, so I didn't think you had to attach it. Thought that was on the extra cord.
Surprise!
Yep, sure was. That's gonna be the theme of this video. Don't call me on that. And this is what it looks like outside of the packaging. Kind of thick though. It's taller than I thought it would be too. So luckily, I don't have nothing that goes over this. Or else I would be fucked.
pouring gas to the floor. I'm pressing fast forward. I race the last car. Transport you what you ask for. I don't ask you what I ask for. You can't ask.
So line up that. If you miss, go this way. Pick up the pace with my 52 adjacent to who I'm racing. Basically, I'm faded out. You faded, I'm faded out.
You made it, I made it out. Put your shit in.
All right, I gotta take it out of the styrofoam. I can't put enough pressure on anything. Okay, there it goes. Okay.
Because he did, but that's just him.
Okay.
And then next we have this here. Poison memory. And that goes on this case back in here. Squeeze all this shit in there is not gonna be fucking easy. So we're not gonna do it.
You know the way.
Threat. Listen to Titty, we Litty Critty say he in the bitty. I'm with a baddie from Brazil, I'm with a baddie from Britain. Baddies is about it. I'm so glad I undid that, because holy shit. I was saying, I'm so glad I undid what I did, or I took the unscrew the power thing and rotated it. I was trying to plug that shit in right there. Impossible. In fucking possible.
Turn the static up.
what it looks like inside. But, I don't know if I push it in there good enough, honestly. But we'll see. I mean, it's not going any further, and it's not moving, so it's good, I guess, for now. And like that, I believe we are finished. Alright, now comes the moment of truth, y'all. See, this motherfucker works. I'm afraid. Let me put off the glasses. Make sure this fits on the back. Moment of truth. Power going, nothing blew up. That's good. Now, I guess let's feel it. It looks like it's just the switch on, but no, the PC's not actually on.
Just got the RGB up here, and then like over here is another spot that has it.
So, now,